Welcome back to Midday Kentucky. All right, bourbon goes without saying. It's pretty much the Kentucky staple. A lot of you may think you know a little bit about it. I'm with two guys who know a lot about it. We're at Justin's House of Bourbon in Lexington, here with co-owners Justin Thompson and Justin Sloan. Thank you both so much for having us here.
Yeah, thank you all. Yeah, thank you for coming.
All right, so you've been in business a year now. Tell us about why you're so different from other bourbon places in town.
Well, not only in town, probably in the country. We house here the biggest bourbon collection probably in the world for sale, especially at retail. And, you know, with the tasting bar, they can come in and taste it too. And we've had a great support from the local and even tourism coming in, and it's been a great year.
You just said that you're the only place like this in the entire country. Can you elaborate on that?
Well, I mean, just the fact that we have bottles that go from the late 1800s, pre-Prohibition, just after Prohibition, the whole size of our collection and is really what sets us apart. So, we bring in great barrel picks as well, recent releases, special things like that. So, you know, any level of bourbon collector could come here and find something.
A lot of people just know bourbon as something to drink. So what differentiates a collector from your casual taster?
People collect everything.
It
doesn't matter what it is. So if it's something that it's rare and they can't get anywhere else, and it's just this drive to get everything and to collect different verticals of different releases and the old stuff, birth years, years that mean something special to them. People just want it. I can't get enough of it.
All right. The big question a lot of people are probably thinking, how much do these bottles cost? Thinking it's not the normal, just kind of go get a bottle for a special night out.
We have bottles in here from $11 to $30,000. So it's for one bottle. So, I mean, we've got literally something for everybody.
Okay. Those $30,000 bottles, do people drink it, or is it literally just for their collections?
It's actually a combination of both. Some folks get it and might just speculate that it's going to go up in value over the years, and then we've had folks say, hey, we're having a special occasion for our friends and we just want them to drink the best or the most unique bourbon out there. So it's actually a combination of both.
All right, that's impressive right there. We need those people as friends,
right? Sure.
Yes, absolutely.
Well, you obviously have to know a lot about bourbon to own a store like this. What got you all into this? How'd you get started?
Well, I've co-founded the Bourbon Review 10 years ago, so that got me really involved in bourbon. Justin also joined our team a few years back, so we've been trying to be advocates of bourbon for a while and learning about the history and just being good stewards of the industry in our state.
Well, and you both have made such a huge outreach to the community to educate them with the information. You know, what kind of stuff do you have going on in here so that the public can learn about such an important economic industry here in Kentucky?
Absolutely. Especially this month we're celebrating all month the 1 year. We have stuff going on every week. We have different distillers or distillery owners coming in and doing events, tastings. But we always have the bar up front where you can get cocktails and you can go through flights and educate yourself on pretty much anything out there the bourbon related. But then we bring people in all the time and do some really cool stuff.
All right, last question. Somebody may be a little nervous to walk in the doors when they hear a price like that. What advice would you have for somebody trying to tiptoe into the world of bourbon?
Well, I always tell folks to pay attention to what proof they like when they're choosing a bottle of bourbon. But that's the great thing about this shop. It's a small shop. When folks walk in the door, we want to make them feel comfortable. We want to figure out what they like and what they might want to try. And that's really what sets us apart from other shops. It's just our level of service and making sure every customer, whatever level of bourbon education they have, they leave with something they enjoy.
All right, good advice. We're going to take advantage of both of you throughout the months to come, hopefully, and learn more about bourbon as we go here on Midday Kentucky, because we're with the experts. We appreciate you both for having us in here. Where can they find you?
Thehouseofbourbon.com. Find us on Facebook or Instagram. And shoot us an email at shop@thehouseofbourbon.com.
All right, perfect. I promise we will be back. We're going to go do some tastings now. Midday Kentucky will be right back.